Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
They'll soon see I'm a lot tougher than I look.
We're off to the Kasai Osake Uprising. I think I said it wrong.
Lady Kai successfully protected Oshi Castle from Hideyoshi's forces. However, Ujiyasu soon perished, making further resistance impossible. Following their lord's dying wishes, the retainers of the Hojo pledged their allegiance to Hideyoshi. Soon, news arrived of a violent uprising in Oshu Province. Eager to prove her loyalty to her new lord, Lady Kai herself set out to quell the disturbance.
My lord, at your service. Chapter 4, The Kasai Osake Uprising. You'll never beat me!
So we have to put down a rebellion with the help of Kotaro here. I'm actually surprised he's siding with Hideyoshi, because, you know, he wants chaos and there's peace if he quells the rebellion. So I think he's a little bit of a hypocrite, but yeah. Basically, for this mission, you have to defeat every single enemy officer before you're able to fight the enemy commander. Now let's switch over to a speed weapon so you can combo more properly with Kai. Let's see if it goes better this time.
Let us rise up and take our land back from the villain Hideyoshi.
I'll take you on first.
Ow.
To attack the Toyotomi is a betrayal of Lord Ujiyasu's dying wish.
Yes, father. For Lord Ujiyasu, we must defend the peace. I'll catch up with you soon, father. Wait for me.
My beautiful daughter, how strong you've become.
Oh, I dropped just in the back. It's always these special units like Zuma Lewis and Mulks. Are bomber guys that disrupt my combos. Always.
I must hold out a little longer.
He's not really showing Kai off properly right now.
This land will be mine again.
I think I need to get to the lab and practice her combo a bit more before the last mission.
We won't last long at this rate.
Because Kai is one of those characters that has so much combo potential that I can't remember how to do it.
There they are!
Lord Ujinaga, over here! Leave this to me!
It's her. She came.
Ow.
What a mess this is.
Now that would be a sight to see.
Forward!
I'm still surprised Kotaro's not siding with the rebels, because he likes chaos. Okay, I don't care what this bonus is, it requires, you know.
I'm not afraid to die if that's what it takes.
I'm not gonna bother with that. Oh, Oh, come on. I'm like right there and he loses the health right then and there.
I have come to help.
Lord Ishimura, thank you for coming.
Done? Okay, good.
I won't let you get the best of me.
Oh, there's Dark Cat. Wondering where he was.
Lord Yukimura is really quite handsome. Maybe I'll invite him over sometime.
Nice try. But you don't have a chance with my lord.
You'd like to think that, wouldn't you? I guess you're right. Plus, I'd miss our witty banter.
How will I get out of this?
Ow. Quickly help Rondi with the allies. I'm gonna go help them here first and then go back. Because they're gonna try to fight every single officer, not every single guy.
I knew I could rely on you.
Let me clear that first, and we go back. I keep dropping it. Am I missing something? Dropping is useless when I grab you.
How do you like that?
Wow! Almost killed them with those crazy
grabs. Okay, clear. Okay, I guess I'll go back now, right? We still haven't moved a single inch. Where's the horse? Here you are, let's go. Still not really moving. Okay, now they're moving. They moved an inch. Wow. And he's still not moving. Come on. Going the wrong way. There's so many over there. He's gonna get trapped over there fighting.
Incredible!
Okay, where are y'all coming from?
I'm just getting warmed up.
I'm gonna fight them one by one. It's getting a little bit annoying. What are you guys doing over here? You guys are going completely the wrong way. I go that way. Perfect. Good. Go, 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 go. While they keep slowly walk, I'm gonna turn on my fan here. It's getting really hot. Playing with one hand. Okay, you're good. Hopefully the fan sounds like too loud to be recorded, but you know, it's summertime, it's really hot, I have no choice. Ooh, I guess it got really loud, the fan. Hopefully that doesn't get recorded. I won't know until I actually rewatch this myself. Ow, did you just... Ow. Okay, some of the wrestlers, stop it. You know what, I'm gonna do first. There. This... The guys who should protect Taiwan. Fine, it's of him.
Lord Makoichi, what is he doing among the rebels?
Oh, because my fan is really loud. Okay, I don't have time to go change the settings. Middle of battle here. Where's the guard captain? Hello? Anybody home?
How no? will okay. I get out of this?
Oh, there he is. Now you shulk when I try to leave. Okay, let's go deal with Makuichi.
Just as I planned. Now, let's finish them off.
Ow.
I don't want to hurt you. I suggest you leave now.
Who is this? Are you the one behind this uprising?
I'm afraid I can't answer that question.
An answer to her weapon. That worked out pretty well, that combo here, even though I just totally made that up on the spot. There we go. Ow.
Open the gate!
No, Amagawichi's in commander.
You're so strong.
Horrible man! Oh, how infuriating! I just hate guys who think they're so smooth.
Okay, ow. It's wrong to poke when I'm busy. Stupid officer. There we go.
That's what you get for underestimating me.
I can't get the extra roll. There you go. She's walking too fast. I think I'm starting to remember how I performed kind of combo back in the day. Slowly it's coming back to me. Okay.
How do you like that?
That's a good start.
Works this way. Hmm.
How do you like that? Wow, I almost feel bad for those guys you just crushed.
Whoever's behind these revolts must be hiding in here.
Well, this officer's name looks really familiar. He's part of the Date clan, so quite obviously, the commander is Masamune.
How will I get out of this?
Open sesame.
How do you like that?
Actually, no. There's an officer way back there. Oh my god. The door will open to all the officers you defeated. That's stupid. How did he sneak past me and all the way over to the commander like that? Then again, I didn't notice because our commander isn't struggling, that's why. Okay, I'm running all the way back now on that horse. Okay, this is a big waste of time.
You fight well for a mere human.
I just don't like how in this game, your allied officers can be defeated by army guys. It's a little sad. Oh, he's almost dead and you can't take him out yourself. Really? Okay, that's all. There you go. All the way back to Masamune.
Come out and face me if you dare!
There they are!
Hideyoshi talks of peace and order.
That's really disgusting. Then answer me this. How can seizing innocent people's land possibly be a gesture of peace?
Oh, like you could do a better job as ruler? You don't have what it takes to be at the top.
Oh, snap.
Enjoy the slaughter.
Ow. I shot off my horse. Don't shoot yet. Okay, shoot. I'm out of the way. Go.
Father, forgive me.
I won't let you destroy innocent lives. Drown.
Ow. That sort of works. You can improve like that, but you can recover easily out of it. Which he did.
Alive in situations such as this.
This should do it. Oh, I dropped it. Dang it. This should do it.
You didn't answer my question. I know I have what it takes. Do you?
Of course I do.
I'll keep that in mind. Don't look so surprised. My victory was never in doubt.
I failed one. Dang. I got one out of four. Not a good job. I'm doing some awesome experimenting. But for now, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.